speaking of leaders, were you a natural born leader or do you think you were nurtured?
Well, I think that leaders are made, they're not born. And it comes from your life experiences and the circumstances that you are dealt. We are dealt four cards in the deck of life: our genetics, our early experiences, our life experiences, and the stories that we tell ourselves about who we are in the world. And for myself, I was born with a neurological diversity of being a little more anxious than most people. And so that got me seduced and hijacked and also enamored with change and transformation. My mother was a good role model for me, and my father was a bad role model for me, and the opposite. So you can learn from both kinds of leaders. I also see leadership as a verb, not a noun. I see it not as a status, but as an activity. So I like the word leading. And leadership is available to everyone. So everybody is a leader from all walks of life. And the most effective leaders are first and foremost grounded and conscious human beings.